Okay, only because of my knees being as bad as they are, and as a result of that, my back isn't as good as it used to be. I put this cooler away from the house, put up here, it's gonna be like my little work table. I've got the Protogrow mixed from last year too. That's gonna be rinsed out and reused. I use Protogrow. Again, I think you can get that from Heirloom Solutions, if I'm not mistaken. I know on Infowars.com you'll find links to all kinds of companies that aren't mainstream. I'm trying to do a little more in-depth than a lot of people do. That's why I'm putting it on like four or five maybe videos. On Yahoo channel, Ozzy Man, O-Z-Z-Y-M-A-N, all lowercase letters, 1203. There's a bunch of all kinds of videos about chemtrails and stuff and gardening, past errors and how we did it, but these will be on there. So now this, I'm gonna use like a table. Ozzy Man 1104 or 1203. You could try both, because I think I've been on both. Try Ozzy Man 1104 and Ozzy Man 1203. But for a while it was 1203, but 1104 too. So, and these I just put rocks in the bottom, not a lot. And there's two trays, there's two bottoms down here. Oh, my back is killing me, that's why I put this cooler up here. So I keep bending over just to do that little bit of bending is painful. I'm a key candidate for the government now. That's the guy they want to target, the guy who can't do shit. Go to the grocery store and buy my food. Monsanto is good. Little bit! She might be out front. Okay, I hope the window takes off on me. Oh. She's in the house.
Paper
at the bottom?
I don't know, I didn't read it all through. I just
saw
where
we
at.
You're
the gardener.
If they ever need me, I know how to do it too. There's a fast table where I can't get up. You got, I mean, it's basic knowledge. Shit, I grew up in the big city. Even though I got family down here, they never showed me how to do this. See, that's the thing. Yeah, the back is, yeah, be careful, but see, it's really the knees, because you have to be walking across the loose soil all the time. That's what it is. All right, now, that's just, see, some of this is too big. This rock's too big. But I put some small rocks in there. They need like a little scoop shovel. I thought we had one in the shed out here. See, some of these are still too big, but you get the idea. Put some of these in here and then put your potting soil on those. Those are there, I did. An inch and a half from the tops, roughly. Mix the old potting soil with new on those two into three different pots. And nothing is packed down. You can see this is all loose. That's all loose. So, I can't see anything on this viewfinder, like I said. I can see kind of where it's at. It's easier to do it with both hands. There's a tray underneath it too, so. $16, $18, $20, $22, $23. buying planters, and the big ones we can put 4 seeds in them, and these you can put 2 seeds. They say put 3 or 4 seeds, I put 2 seeds in each of these, because the heirloom seeds grow. Last year is the first year, there was a couple that didn't seem to come out right, but I didn't organize it really well like I did this year, so. No. Yeah, if you plant cherry tomatoes, I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to warn you. Don't plant more than 2, if that, because they will overtake everything around them.
The heirloom ones.
The heirloom cherry tomatoes. I don't know about the crap at China Mart, but you get heirloom cherry tomatoes.
They have them everywhere.
Yeah, because they'll grow the next season, all that, and so far, like I said, the garden you've seen hasn't been tilled up good yet. We got a bunch. I mean, you can only eat so many cherry tomatoes. Sound like a good idea when I got out. Oh yeah, I got a love cherry tomatoes. Yeah, and I planted like 5, 6. That was a joke. Yeah, CJ liked them, but since she died of cancer too, so don't know. I don't think
not
that
from the cherry tomatoes.
No.
She had it before that.
Yeah, she had a belt of it before she ate cherry tomatoes. They have good oxidants in them, but you just don't want to give a lot of tomatoes to dogs. Peter! I'm making a mess, but I think flowers around the house this year too, with all the flowers I got. They'll look nice. Even around the garden. I'm gonna put some around the garden too, to help see if there's pests. Okay, I can't see this, but so you get a picture of it. It's loosely put in all of them. 36, 3, 6, 12, 15, 18, 24. Is that right? Yeah. No. Wait. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. What the hell did I get? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. I was an education at Chicago Fair Board of Schools. Anyway. Just loosely, and then you take approximately two seeds, heirloom seeds. Don't buy the crap at the nurseries, even though they'll tell you they're not cross-pollinated. I wouldn't trust them myself. You can if you have to, and it's cheap, I know. These aren't real expensive. I paid nothing for all those seeds I recorded on the earlier video. But then again, I did buy a generator a year before, and I got an extended warranty, which gave me a free membership in a club that checks stuff.
10 years.
10 years. $100 worth of seeds, and it's like $4.75 roughly a pack. I know, kid. I said we get seeds from last year and the year before. So, anyway, that's it. Now, this is how I got it all ready. Rocks in there and soil, and not tightly put down. So, and then the next thing will be to do is seeds that need to be soaked. You want to soak those on paper towels or toilet paper if you have to, and overnight. And then you put the seed, 2 seeds in each one of these planters. And well, depending on what it is too, and then water them. Same thing, the bigger ones, put 3 to 4 seeds in the bigger planters. I would say 3 in those quart sized planters. Like I say, soak the seed like if you can, I don't know, from an hour to overnight, plant them, and then give them a good watering, but not saturated, okay, unless it tells you otherwise. So that's it, and good luck. If you don't grow your own food, you don't know what you're eating.